Alright, so check this out. I'll try some shot. Yo, first one I see, I got slime to work on. Yo, check it.
Just watch my back, stupid. Doc said these jokers ain't played. They don't give us the stuff. Pop off, you know?
Oh, they do, cause y'all gonna be all your tongue. You got your whoop, hot target right here.
Hot target? What the hell does that mean? I was seeing Hot Target. I didn't even know it was a John Woo film.
It was a good film, man. It had Van Damme and that oatmeal guy.
I don't care. Just be ready to drop these fools. It's cool to say, yo, you like John Woo? Boot in the head, asshole.
Yo, I don't get it.
Man, shut up, stupid.
I don't like this place at night. It seems haunted. Don't you feel like something's here? Like we're being watched?
No.
The hairs on the back of my neck are sticking up. I swear there's something here. It's like... what's the word?
Nervous?
No, it's... forget it. Don't go telling Johnny I was nervous. I'm not nervous.
Annoying.
Dick?
Damn, man, how come I gotta...
right, take the case halfway, and wait for them to do the same. They don't want to see the money, but we can't let them.
Because it's filled with newspaper?
Really? Is that why? Before I should smack you. Starting again, take the case out halfway. When they want to see the money, you put it down in front of the guy. As soon as he reaches for you, duck and grab his case. Ready to open up on you. Get hit?
Any second now, either her sister or both, I'm going in shooting. Never know what hit him. Think they'll try something? Let's hope so.
Baby girl! Outstanding! Pass it here, girl. Yeah, that's beautiful. Everything looks in order. Somebody somewhere got to be pissed off about losing this. Too bad I sent my main girl here after him. All right. Let me peel off a few bills for you. I'll just drop this off to the new owner in the morning. Then I'm gonna give me a big old steak. Not that domestic stuff neither. I'm gonna order up 32 ounces of Kobe beef, the expensive shit. You wanna come? My treat. Yeah, alright then. You a little pair for me anyway. Say, my girl down in confession, named Venus Dare. She asking around for someone with skills to... Well, I let her tell you. I'll give her a call, recommend you if you're interested. Man, what you do with all this stuff, I don't want to know. Just keep that cash flowing.
Mr. Milton, you know who this is, and I do hope you realize that we're still on for tonight. Meet me at the agreed-upon location across from the bar by the underpass. Bring your associate, Mr. Durbin, as it is a two-man job that I am proposing. With any luck, the